Good day, everyone. May the peace of the Lord be with us all in Jesus' name. I want to appreciate everyone who believe in the resurrection power of Jesus Christ. For those of us who was always praying that any journey we embark on that will come back safely, I want to thank you, really, Jesus Christ is Lord. I'm using this medium to urge each and every one of you, the what you believe on, keep on. Even when people try to take the word of God away from you, what makes you to seek true as far as this life is concerned, keep on. When you come across a predicament in life and people begin to complain that you talked about the word of God too much, keep on doing, know that you are already destroying the camp of the enemy. My dear, I just pray as God liveth, as soon as I'm able to start coming online, I'm going to be telling those stories. And maybe every one of us would like to hear it. I told us some time ago that I come to social media to come and make an impact. And right now, in trying to make the impact, so many things went along the line. I think the last video I made, that I was trying to warn some people the reason why they must have to stop lying and all of all that. I'm not going to be talking about it. Let's quickly talk about jealousy. And according to, I think, Dina, he sang a song in the 80s. He said, jealousy is the root of evil and at the same time root of hatred. Now I want to make us to see through the word of God, they lead you, and the word of God which people condemns. And one thing, if people condemns a lot of things because they cannot do what you do, God, I appreciate you for making me who I am. God, I appreciate you that you know that I'm going to be encountering so many things as far as life is concerned. That's why you gave me the word. A lot of people criticize some pastor today because why they cannot do what that pastor do. If they were to be in such an opportunity, they would do worse than the people that they are criticizing. Now, if you read your Bible, the book of Genesis, he said, and now Adam knew Eve, his wife, and she conceived and bare Cain. And said, I've gotten a man from God. That is to say, what am I trying to buttress here is this. It is not all that are glitter are gold. And Adam never knew that he does give birth to a son that is going to kill his own younger brother. And if you also look at verse 2, Genesis chapter 4 verse 2. And she bare another one called Abel. And Abel was the keeper of sheep. That's what we were doing. He was a keeper of sheep and Cain tilled the soil. That it was there was a sense when I told us some time ago. That's why I will keep on this word of God, and he kills demons. He kills demons. I want to appreciate all Christians in the house. I want to appreciate if you have been going to church and you have been serving this God, keep on serving it. There is power in you that will make you to go through a battle. He said, when I went through the Lord Jesus into a battle, I'm a winner. Even when people try to turn you down, you talk the word of God too much. Keep on doing it. Know that you are already burning their coven. Jealousy. Jealousy. People jealous you because they cannot do what you do. Know that you are not doing it. They cannot just be like you. In the book of Ephesians chapter 4 verse 11, he says, some in the past, everybody have his own calling. He said, in the book of Proverbs, he said, a man's own gift will make a way for him. It will make him sit among the main men. Okay, now, why is it that there are too much critics as far as this world is concerned? If nobody is good, you that is good. I look at some people and I laugh. Please. There is a lot of talk about it. There is a lot of talk about it. For those of you who are in different predicament right now, if you are facing jealousy, if you don't live where people jealous you, you will use your head to pay. And I'm going to be making up to understand something before I conclude. I'm not going to be too much in this video. I just want to come. If you look at it right now, the reason why I'm doing this one here, a lot of people feel maybe something is happening. I'm just okay. To God be the glory. Basting in the law. Too much testimony because God has defeated the crafty. He said their hands shall no longer perform an enterprise. And if you also read the book of John, the book of Genesis, chapter 4, verse 3 and 4. He said, both of them, Cain and Abel, offer a sacrifice unto God. Cain's own was not accepted, while Abel's own was accepted. If you read that same Genesis chapter 4, verse 6, he said, "And the Lord said unto Cain, if thou art do well, I would have accept what? Your sacrifice." And God also told Cain, "Cain, I see that your countenance have been changed. Cain, you are angry because I accepted the gift or the offering of your younger brother Abel because I did not accept your own." Jealousy came. I want to tell you the reason why a lot of people lost their life in the battle, because they refused to realize that at the time people are plotting for you, there are people that will automatically raise the mind of jealousy. You need to disconnect yourself to reconnect yourself to God. I want to tell you various mistakes that we make right now. We feel that God cannot do everything for you. Nowadays, you are supposed to leave Egypt by yourself. Anytime you find yourself that you are already in your Egypt, you have to go by yourself. God may not send Moses. And the Moses that God is going to be sending might be corrupt. It might be a Moses that is going to ask you for transportation and you have no transportation. And what are you now going to do? And if you read Genesis chapter 4 verse 8, he said, "And Cain took with Abel his brother, and it came to pass when they were in the field that Cain rose up." Cain, a senior brother to Abel, he rose up against Abel. Because what? His gift or his sacrifice or his offering was rejected while Abel's own was accepted. You see, when a lot of people they failed, and there is a person who calls himself evangelist, he was given a platform to broadcast. He did not meet well. He did not meet anything well. And we have been going to different kind of protests. This guy refused to come out. But recently he said he had a vision. Our God is not an author of confusion. Don't let nobody try to paint anybody for you. It is not all that are glitter are gold. It is not how much you open your mouth wide to begin to speak. No, it does not what matter. Thank God there is a God who sees the ending from the beginning. I love God for my life, and thank God I was in the battle, but I never lost my head in the battle. At times, God allows some certain things around you. At times, when God wants to uplift you, he wants to change your situation. He wants to change your story into a glory. He allows some certain shaking to happen for you to know the people around you. You will never know them not until something happened. Could you know it come to a time you will be among serpents and snake? You will never know this. And God might not reveal it to you due to what we are being called to come and fight. What if we come to a day? Who is that person? I want to applaud for every one of you who appreciate what we are doing. They question God. Why does thou talk in the name of God? Today they want to speak, but they cannot speak. He said, "Touch not my anointed, and do my prophet no harm." Are you there? Life is like that. Life is misery. It pains me so much that the people you never expected are lies. They lie. You cannot deliver people with lies. There is no way it can work. Cain rose up against a brother. Because why? The reason why God allowed, he did not stop Cain from killing his brother, because a revelation we are giving out. God spoke and told Cain, "Your countenance is falling." Genesis chapter 4, verse 6. He said, "Your countenance changed, Cain. What is happening?" And this man said, "You want to kill somebody. Because of the too much trust that Abel has for his brother. After all, this one is my brother. He will not do me anything." He trusted his brother. That's why anything you want, if you are embarking on journey, there's something I talked about when I came to Europe in 2003. I talked about the three things or the three prerequisites you must have at the back of your journey, at the back of your mind when you are embarking on journey. Know who you are moving with, know where you are to rest, and know where you are going. At the time you are able to go with these three prerequisites, you will arrive your journey fast. Thank God that we are able to realize on time and make a divine turnaround. The people you help most of the time are the people that go to speak all matter of nonsense about you. But I came to encourage somebody today with this little word of exhortation that no matter what, are you be oppressed in your office, as people try to tell you that this business you are going is not good, hear from God. An evangelist who cannot even quote the Bible. I blame who ordained that one as an evangelist. You pass a journey, you said God opened your eye, you saw this thing before, and you saw it coming, and you were still there in the place where they worship Adelala, worship Ogun. You were still there dying. That is to say, you don't know the God that you are serving. You were there not doing anything. If you call yourself an evangelist. If you call yourself an evangelist, I'm going to mention your name. I want to give this one first and foremost for people to know how people can be wicked. How which God can open up some certain people's optical heart for you to see people around you. I do pray. I say, God, expose as many enemies. Because the more we begin to go, the jealousy begin to increase. The more we begin to go, the jealousy begin to increase. Because right now, what is jealousy? Somebody is doing what you cannot do. Applause for the person. Somebody is ascending to the level they cannot go. Instead of you to pray the person, you are pulling down the person. Remember, you cannot sell yourself, you cannot sell his dream. You are going to come back to your vomit. Except if there is no God. If God be God, I'm challenging you today, so-called evangelist that stay in Italy. I'm telling you today, if God be God, what I have gained from whatever place you find yourself, you will gain it. What I have gained, you will gain it. You were there when I was running protest. On December 2017, my flat almost get crashed upset. But you were always at home. Right now, you cannot speak nonsense. You cannot even speak. You cannot even talk English. You cannot even quote one verse of the Bible. I did not blame you. I blame the people that gave you evangelism. What kind of stupid and seeking evangelism you have? You are not evangelist. Stop spoiling. These are the people that turn Pentecostal to become Pentecostal. That is why today you see so many menes in Christianity. These are the same people. You don't even have a single verse in your head. How can you serve a father you don't know? Did you know God? If you know God, you need to know his word. If you know God, you need to know what his word. And let me tell you, Ecclesiastes chapter 10, verse 8. He said, whosoever that break the edge, serpent will bite. For that you that just lied, I cried through all the day, you lied. You lied against me. The book of Ecclesiastes. Chapter 10, verse 8, it says, whosoever that break the earth, serpent will die. Whosoever that digger the pit will fall into it. I'm too responsible to reply some certain fools. I'm too big to talk to some certain fools. I'm doing this. I'm coming up. Just wait for me. I'm coming up. Wait for me. After they might have used you, they will dump you. Because right now, you no longer succumb to their oppressive manner. You no longer succumb. You don't want to bow. You don't want to serve the God that they serve. I'm a child of God. I came into social media with the word of God today. I'm still studying the word of God. But this same word of God, what people are using today. He said, in the entrance of the word of God, bring life. I want to be appreciating all my fans. I never know that you guys love you so much. The people I never expected were going to be in solidarity in mind in this time of distresses. That was the people I expected. The people I thought that was righteous, they are all witches and wizards. But I thank God for the deliverance. There was no amount of the children of Israel that left Egypt. They never go back again. No matter whatever you say, you have yourself to blame. All liars will find ourselves in the burning lake. Of fire, whatsoever a man soweth, thou he shall reap. There's no two ways about it. You must reap it. Don't speak lies. You want to talk that you were sent by God. Talk according to the oracle of God. Not speaking lies, but speak the truth. An evangelist. You say lies, God says. And God told you that something's going to happen, then you were still using me. You were still using me for your personal benefit. God, you foreseen it. Why is it that you don't see that you were spending your money into a hole? You don't see that. Why is it that you don't really see that the thing that I prayed whatsoever that is bringing bad administration? Except if there is no God. My God have not started with you people. My God is that he fought every word. No war, he never go. You can open up your mouth and split nonsense. I don't give a damn about that. If God is God, my dear, my God can save and my God can kill. You cannot initiate me. No turning back. Say whatever thing you want to say. I had your message. Prophet, evangelist, I had your message. Continue with your message. If you call yourself an evangelist, what do you want me to call myself? Then I should be out bishop. Fools. That's how you people bring down the name of God. Because you couldn't do what I do. Jealousy. You cannot kill me the way Abel acted stupidly. I am the Abel. You guys are the Cain. There's no way you can nab me. I'm gone. Two wise so day, according to what Benis have said. You cannot use my head for sacrifice. I've said my people. I have to move to the other side. Nothing by your enemies. Rats from yet in tomorrow. I'm going to also tell you, repent, for the kingdom of God is at hand. You have to repent. There is need for you to repent. You must have to repent. Very, very compulsory. Repent and give your life to God. Who can save you is God. Nobody. Stop lying on people. Whatsoever thing you lie to achieve is not going to work out. Whatsoever things you lie to achieve is not going to work out. There is no way it can work. In my last video, I talked about Joseph. Today I'm talking about Cain. Jealousy. If you doesn't leave a place where they jealous you, if care is not taken, you will use your head to pay. Are you there? Are you still there for the people that believe for my brethren and sisters in the Lord? Are you still there? If you are in a place where you find out that the jealousy that they have for you have no dimension. His molecule is so high. He has a momentum. Run for your dear life. You have to run. He will leave and fight and run away, lead to fight another day. No matter whatever thing they might, no matter how they try to paint you, it's like that. Jesus Christ was lied upon. They called him. He said he was the king of the Jews. That is why, no matter whatever thing right now I am going through, I don't bloody care. What I still believe on is that there is nothing God cannot do. That is some of the things I believe on. So I want you to also believe in the same anointing, in the same grace. You have to strongly believe it. Very, very important. Very, very important. Believe in God and believe in yourself. Do not take any human being as your second, not even your first priority. Do not take anybody. The little you can and leave yourself. I wrote in my word the other day, how can you are in a place, it is now you are asking, I want to know the vision and mission of this thing, and you have been there for 1 year. In a place. That is to say, most of us, we are doing some certain things ignorantly. Zombies say now one way. Now this side you they go. Know where you are. It is very, very. If you are embarking on journey, some of those things you need to have at the back of your mind. Know where you are going to. Very, very important. Very, very important. Know where you are going to. Know who you are moving with and know where you are to rest. If you have these three things at the back of your mind, nothing will stop you from getting to your destination. But the only person that can stop you is you yourself. That's why a wise man foresight evil and wrong. Why a foolish man stays there? They will use you and dump you. They will use you and begin to give you, call you all sorts of names. God revealed to you some time ago. Then you did find solution to it. But God does not reveal you guys to me, but I'll be praying anywhere. Light and darkness, there is no way they can ever be. There must be conflict. It has been my prayer, God, if this place I am right now cause confusion, that was why there is confusion right now in the camp of the enemy. They may feel it is well, but it is not so well. That is what you get. That is, you are, if you kill who you're not supposed to see, you go see what you're not supposed to see. You don't play with my God. I do all things through Christ that strengtheneth me. How dare you? use the name of God in vain. A lot of us, they don't know the meaning of corruption. We call everything corruption. Go and search out. This thing I'm doing, what is the meaning? Find the meaning of what you are doing. Don't marry because people are marrying. First of all, know the meaning of marriage. First of all, know the meaning of marriage. Know the algebraic equation of marriage. In marriage, 1 + 1 is equal to 1, not 2. How will you be in a place that you don't even know the mission and the commission of where you are? That is to say, a lot of people make fallacy because they don't ask questions. They don't ask questions. That is the problem. They don't ask questions. Christians, where are we going from here? A truthful man. This is what keeps our Nigerian administration today. At the time you are truthful, you don't belong to their gang. You don't choose to betray other people that are not there at that particular time. They will hate you. They will hate you. Wherever you are today, learn always to say the truth. Very, very important. Very, very important. And it's Psalm 31, verse 34. Be strong and take heart, all you who hope what in the Lord. Take heart. I want to tell a lot of people, I want to wish my condolence. You know, when people try to kind of trap you, make use of you for spiritual sacrifices, and you are not available, what they do right now, they back like the bulldog that have no teeth. They need to back. God that defeated the crafty, he said, their hand shall no longer perform an enterprise. Sow a good seed. Always share this video. More is going to come. I want to appreciate as many of you who have been calling, you need more of that. The word of God, they will not kill the word of God. Nobody will kill the word. They try to kill it, but they cannot kill it. Why? Because they cannot do it the way other people are doing it. They are jealous. Look at Cain. He killed his own younger one. There are still Cain today. Anywhere you are, is it your office? There is Cain there. They will fall down. Anywhere you are, in that office where you are working, anybody that wants you to go down, will go down for you. From prisoner, Joseph became a prime minister. He was sold out. You might have been demoted. I see God lifting you up. Launch to the deep. Do not give up upon yourself. Continue that thing that you are doing. Continue that thing you are doing. In the book of Psalm 91, verse 7, he said, 1,000 shall fall by your side, and 10,000 shall fall by your right hand side. He said, you will see it. In your eye, you will see it. I have seen the downfall of Satan. Glory be to God Almighty. Glory be to God Almighty. People, they will give you some fake vision. They give you some fake dream. They will allow you to start pursuing empty dreams in order for them to make use of you. When they now know that there is time for that thing to show manifestation, what they do now, they try to push you out, accuse you of so many things. You have no option than to back up. You are no option. You have to back up. If you doesn't back up, they can kill you. People you die with, then later begin to see how they react. You find out that the charisma has been gone since. Right now, people are not giving vision. I saw it before. But none of you have seen the killing of Fulani Esmen. How now can you see this thing? I was still the one who parlored the affairs of the old advocacy. You guys were there. You couldn't come out. Come and show up yourself. Come and show up yourself. Stop this jealousy. Jealousy will not lead you to anywhere. God caught Cain at the end of the day. If you want to kill people spiritually, you want to kill them physically, you want to kill them morally because of jealousy, you are going to become a vagabond. Cain became a vagabond. He became a vagabond because there exists a way from jealousy. Your mates are doing something you cannot do. Don't criticize them. Hey, that is why I have saw it. That is why I couldn't. It was jealousy. You didn't see anything. You didn't see anything. I said that was why those are the things. These were people that were sending message. The word of God. How would the word of God be too much in the field of advocacy? I got no father. I don't use red on my head. I don't believe on what you believe on. What I believe on, I believe on that one hope, one baptism, and one faith. That's what I believe on, and that's what I've been saying me true. That is why who God have anointed. who God has blessed, let no one curse. He said, touch not my anointed and do my prophet no harm. You yourself, you know who I'm talking to right now. Don't use the name of the Lord that God in vain. Don't use the name of the Lord that God in vain. Otherwise, it's going to come back to you. If you are pointing one finger on anybody, the other fault is coming back to you. Do not lie. Do not lie. Take the position. Carry everything. If you had an opportunity, they give you money politically and otherwise, you carry it. Let there be peace in this world. Don't come and pollute Christendom. Are you now far better than all those earth commissioners who commend the work I'm doing? Are you far better than Jesus Christ of Nazareth? Are you far better than people in the United States of America who appreciate the good thing that we are doing? They appreciate it. The highest thing today anybody can see do, it is the word of God. He said the word of God is here and amen. He said the entrance of the word of God is life. He said where there is the word of God is liberty. Give people liberty and stop using a diplomatic manner to put people in bondage. Don't put people in bondage. Give people liberty. Stop this oppression. God condemns oppression. He condemns jealousy. There was a very big curse that was upon Cain. God caused him. He said, you will become a vagabond. A wise man see evil, foresight evil, and he ran. There's nothing bad about anybody running away from his dear life. Okay, let's assume your prophecy was true. And right now, the person giving you problem is gone. Then you should be happy the way I'm happy right now. You should be happy the way I'm happy right now. The person giving you problem is gone. Then why are you murmuring? That is to say you want to continue with that jealousy. I give you some time to repent before the angel of God will visit you. If God be God. Ungrateful people. Very, very ungrateful people. It must be your doctrine. Why not let do it according to the will of God? Do unto others. The book of Luke chapter 6 verse 31. He said, do unto others. Do unto others. We doesn't read the Bible. That's the problem we have. Please, if you are moving with people who does not know the word of God, I just advise you, just try and run away from that place, because that is not a place that where you're supposed to be. People lie. They lie to defend themselves. That is what pains me more right now. People lie. You see mature people lying. No wonder it did. Even the same person we're talking to, this person insulted me. This was how you lie on the person. That was why I insult you. Why won't people insult you? Because you lie on them. Stop lying. You are children. You are a woman. You have a children. Stop lying. Stop lying. Why must you lie? Stop lying. A lying tongue. Stop lying. Please, as soon as you lay your hand on this video, share this video. It's going to be a channel where the word of God, we are going to reveal the secret of the wicked. They must be revealed everywhere they are in our administration. God will decolonize them. Nobody is good. It is you that is good. Nobody is good. Nobody is good. Nobody is good. It is you that is good. Even Jesus Christ is not good. No man of God is good. Too that is good. Set yourself and repent. Come back to God. We're talking about prodigal son. Do you know how prodigal son lived his life? Prodigal son was never oppressed. His father gave him what he wanted. Why not wait and let me see if I can come back to come and beg you for food? I have not contributed anything. I agree. I don't spend my money, I agree. You sponsor me. Up to cafe, you sponsor for me. But whatsoever a man soweth, that is how you will labor. You will want the labor. And all your labor is going to be vain. The whole money you have spent is going to be vain. As you choose to not lie, you never want to stand for justice. All the whole money you have spent, the complaining you have been complaining, if not the money I spent in this movement, I would have lived. So you will keep on complaining. You will keep on complaining because you have heard against the kingdom of God. Because you have lied the lie kind of lie you are not supposed to lie. You will keep on complaining. Complain will never be wrested away from your life. I'm not going to be cursing you. But this seed you have sown, you will reap it. He said, whatsoever a man soweth, that is, you will reap lies. You will reply. Those that sow sparingly will reap sparingly. Those that sow bountifully, if you sow big lie, you will also reap big repercussions. No wonder there was a sense. What the book of Revelation said, he said, behold, I come quickly with a gift in my hand to give to everyone according to his words. Please, plant a good seed so that when you want to reap, your harvest also will be matured. I thank you. I worship you. please, by the grace of God, any moment from now, we are going to be coming out to come and explain the meaning of what you are saying. You are going to enjoy it. It's going to be equality. Equality, as you say. You will not regret the reason why you come to come and watch in this platform. We have a lot of scholars. Not those people that make noise. We have a lot of people who's going to be coming up to come and educate you so that what you have been lacking, educate you about the things of God, educate you about how God wants us to live, educate you about the promise of God towards our life, educate you about how our gene is going to be in our politics, educate you about how you are not supposed to celebrate the downfall of other people, educate you on how you will live and coexist with other people, educate you at the time you begin to love the sheen and shine of where you are, how you are supposed to disconnect yourself to reconnect. I thank you. Please like this page and God bless you. For those of you that have been missing me, we are coming up smoothly. They wanted to set Joseph, but one thing they know that they can never set his dream. What the enemy meant for, Joseph told his brothers, he said, what you meant for me for evil, God has turned it to become good. I see God turning all your bitter water to become a sweet water. I see God coming. As soon as you lay your hands on this video and share it, I see God turning all your sorrow to become joy. I see God turning all your disappointment to become an appointment. As you are disconnecting, you'll be reconnected to heavenlies in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you and God bless you. Those fans, I never know you guys loved me so much. I never knew. I thought I was just doing what I was doing then. Thank you for appreciating me. There are a lot of people I'm not going to be calling right now. I'm not going to be calling your name. For those of you who choose to speak the truth, truth will never be lacked away from your life. My beloved brother from another mother, you know me, you know very well, you live here in Europe. Then the other one, you live in somewhere very far from here. It's a different continent. For security purpose, I don't want to mention your name. We are talking about, my God bless you for standing for the truth and nothing but the truth. I pray that God Almighty, wherever you call for one, millions will answer. Please, do not let anybody instigate anybody towards you. People want to spoil people that are supposed to be your destiny helper. The people right now who still to stand and say, look at how it's supposed to be, are the people they wanted to use them against me and begin to paint those people black. Please, I'm a man. There are so many things I'm not going to be saying. Thank you and God bless you. Don't fail to like this page. See you some other time. Take care of what you to do, España. Mi corazón está lleno con mucho alegría porque yo voy a guerra al final. Viene con alegría, viene con ilusión, viene con emoción. Mi España, los mi amigos y amiga, gracias por salvarme. Gracias por salvarme. Dios te bendiga a todos. I love you. God bless you. Please, by just exercise patience, we are going to be explaining the meaning of this page that you are seeing right now. And don't fail to like this page. No matter what, no matter how they start to scatter your name, God will stand by you in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Thank you. Good night and God bless you. Today's date is on the 21 of July 2018.